Good morning, children. Welcome to Max class. Last class, we learnt vertical addition using fingers, isn't it? And today we are going to learn addition word problems, that is story sums. Okay, children, are you all ready? Come. Children, let's see a recap of what we learnt last week. Okay, children. So, in addition, we have to start always from the right side. Okay, ones place. From ones place, we have to start addition. So, what is the number in the ones place? 4 plus 2. 4 in the mind, 2 on your fingers. 4 in the mind, 2 on your fingers. After 4, 5, 6. So the answer is 6. Now coming to the tens place. What is the number in the tens place? 2 plus 3. Isn't it? So 2 in your mind, 3 on your fingers. After 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, you have to fold your fingers. 3, 4, 5. So answer is 5. Can we see one more example? Ready, children? The next sum is 86 added with 13. Now look at the ones place. 6 plus 3. So 6 in your mind, 3 on your fingers. So after 6, 7, 8, 9. So write under the ones place as 9. Now look at the tens place. It is 8 plus 1. 8 in your mind, 1 in your fingers. So 1 in your finger. After 8, what will come? 9. So write 9 under the tens place. Now the answer is 99. Okay, children. Now let's move on to today's topic, that is addition word problem or story sums. Okay, children. Children, let's start story sums. This is a sum from your Samachir textbook. Page number 39. See? Page number 39. Take your Samachir textbook. Look at page number 39. First sum in it. Akhilan has 4 pencils. Mukilan gives him 2 more. How many pencils does he have totally? See, total. If total comes, what you have to do? Addition. I told you earlier, isn't it? If total comes, in all, altogether, sum, all these terms related to addition. Okay, children. So look here. Akhilan kitta ekne 4 pencils irundhathu. Mukilan enna panna? 2 more pencils Akhilan kitta kudutha. Okay, va appo. How many pencils in total Akhilan have? Appa Akhilan kitta total a evlo pencil irukku appdin number we have to find it out now. So for story sums, we cannot add directly with the numbers. Okay, we cannot add just like that only with the numbers. We have to write the or frame the sentence for the story sum, and then we have to write the number and we have to add. Okay, children. So let's frame the sentence. Akhilan has 4 pencils. How many pencils? 4 pencils. So number of pencil Akhilan have. So what we have to write is number of pencil, right? Number of pencils Akhilan have. How many pencil Akhilan have? 4, isn't it? So write 4 சோ வாட் இஸ் தி நெக்ஸ்ட் சென்டென்ஸ் அகிலன் கிட்ட 4 பென்சில்ஸ் இருந்து எழுதியாச்சு நெக்ஸ்ட் என்ன எழுதணும் முகிலன் gives him 2 more so number of pencils how many pencils mukilan gives him etra pencil ma kudutanga 2 pencils so number of pencils mukilan gives him children while writing no see that in the equal to sign endume ore edathila varanum seriya for this sentence also it should be here and this should come in a straight line so number of pencils mukilan gives him equals to sign same arkano and the number you are writing should also be under the first number so 2 pencil here it is 2 isn't it so now we have to find the total how many pencils does he have totally so number of pencils in total so if total comes we obviously know that it is addition so you have to put the plus sign here and then you have to start adding you can add in either way by using lines beads or by using fingers eppadi venna neenga vandu use panni add pannalam seriya okay va indha sum number beads use panni add pannalama illa fingers use panni add pannalama okay I'm using fingers for your convenience use any method okay so 4 is the first number 2 is the second number 4 in your mind 2 on your fingers so after 4 5 6 right 6 here the answer is 6 pencils in total what is the answer 6 pencils in total so Akilan have 6 pencils in total so take right answer A N S answer is equals to 6 pencils see you have to highlight like this okay children ipdiye kattukitta da periya class la ellam pogum bodhu romba useful la irukum seriya நம்ம ஃப்ரேம் சென்டென்ஸ் ஃப்ரேம் பண்ண கத்துக்கோங்க ஓகேவா அடிஷன் இது பார்க்கணும் இது இருக்கான்னு பார்க்கணும் இந்த ஆபரேஷன் பிளஸ் சைன் இருக்கான்னு பார்க்கணும் அதுக்கப்புறம் ஆன்சர் எடுத்து தனியா எழுதி நம்ம பாயிண்ட் அவுட் பண்ணணும் சரியா ஓகே நவ லெட்ஸ் மூவ் ஆன் டு த நெக்ஸ்ட் சம் சில்ட்ரன் சில்ட்ரன் த செகண்ட் சம் ஃப்ரம் யுவர் சமச்சீர் டெக்ஸ்ட் புக் பேஜ் நம்பர் 39 தேர் ஆர் 5 flowers in a plant and 3 flowers are there in another plant how many flowers are there altogether see altogether it's again related to the term related to addition okay children so there are 5 flowers in a plant or plant la 5 flowers irukku another plant innor plant la 3 flowers irukku so they are asking how many flowers are there all together na in total rendathiyum seithu evlo irukku okay children let's see how to frame sentence for this okay first one there are 5 flowers in a plant ethra flowers irukku 5 flowers how many number of flowers 5 flowers so number of flowers in a plant first sentence nama frame pandrathu number of flowers in a plant flowers number of matter potukonga flowers in a plant How many was there? 5. So next sentence, look here. 3 flowers are there in another plant. How many number of flowers are there in another plant? 3 flowers. Number of flowers in another plant. The sentence, next sentence, everyone know. Number of flowers in another plant. So the equal to sign should be same as by wrote last. So how many flowers are in another plant? 3 flowers. So write 3 under the number 5. Okay, now what we have to find next is we have to find number of flowers altogether. How many flowers are there altogether, isn't it? Number of flowers all together. So I told you already, if to in total, all together, in all, sum, if these words comes, it is related to addition. So while adding, we have to put plus sign and then you have to find out the answer. Number of flowers all together. So we have to add 5 and 3. So in either method, you can add either by using beads or lines or by using your fingers. Okay, children. Now 5 in your mind, 3 on your fingers. After 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 8. How many flowers are there altogether now? 8. So answer is equals to 8 flowers. Okay, children, I think you all understood. See you in next class with new topic, children. Thank you.